Hey there, my, hey, have you ever been playing RANworld and thought to yourself, man, this is a great game, but I wish it was Dead Cells. But someone did that, and we're gonna do that, and I'm really bad at opening up this video because I am tired, I'm on 3 hours of sleep and 3 cups of coffee. Has not been good for my ADHD. Also, I'm sick. Oh, there we go. Okay, introduction. Random buff is a game mode played with a random mix of buff effects. You can add challenges for yourself or complete special missions to unlock rewards. So it is just Dead Cells. Why does Monk have an AK? So I can have effects like a flamethrower, wings, the eyes of God, dying from the eyes of God. New game. Artificer. Oh, customize the game's difficulty mode. Nah, mission mode. I'm not good at customizing things. Oh my god. This doesn't feel like a mod. This feels like a DLC that they published. Hold no pass day. What is no pass day? Can I see what that does? Oh, that's cool. Rocket boost thrust. I don't know what that does. Armed King Vulture. Oh my god. Who did all this art? I don't know what any of these buffs do. Radiation crisis? Yeah. Aggressive venting. I know a few people like that. This one seems like the most fun because it's just me going around and burning stuff and trying not to die. I'll understand as I go along. That's usually how these things work. Oh my goodness. Press tab to view the buff cards. Okay. Blind by temperature, outdoor rooms will become extremely hot, burning every creature if it spends too much time outdoors. Oh! This is a lot of information that I am having to learn suddenly. You know what? Let's try to go through the garbage waste pool. Even though that seems like a terrible, terrible, terrible idea, I am filled with terrible ideas and I'm willing to share them with the rest of the world. Okay, I immediately regret my decision. The fuck? Why are they all over there? They just left their pole. Okay, cool. I get cards! Red envelope? Did I get invited to Smash finally? I'd like to open the envelope. Sure! I choose this one. I am pressing grab. There we go. Okay. Oh, I get more. Oh, I get a bad one and I get a good one? Okay. Occasionally the white and blue falling slug out shortly, really screwed so I can respirate and charge periods in a charge. I don't want that though. Why is he okay? I'll take this one. I'll take that one. Why not? I can level up? Okay, apparently in this universe I'm not bound by hatred. That ain't right. I'm actually quite enjoying being able to set fire to everything just by running around it. Fuck you. And that counted. Awesome. This is really fun. Just burning creatures left and right. Oh boy, more reinforcements? I get reinforcements? When a Slugcat is chieftain, it get- Okay, well, there's a problem. I want belly. Belly is what I want. What is this beast on my floor? Huh? Gimme. I didn't even need to read that. I don't need to read. I don't need to read the other one. I don't want to know what the other one was. Die. It just keeps coming. I can just have infinite explosions. Die. In the explode. Wait, the grenades help cause explode. The grenade fire? That reaction, chemical reaction. That's what they taught me in school. Delicious. Gimme. Yummers. Oh, that's cool. What the fuck is this? What is what? Oh, I see. So if I take that, I have to take that debuff along with it. Okay. But I'm having too much fun here, so I'm gonna become a mutant. Okay, I'm freak. I crawl on the walls. I crawl on the walls. I crawl on the walls. This is not something that I was hoping to do this morning. I have become a necromorph. These scavs are gonna see me and just cry. Oh my god, I can be Thor. I want God Rock. I stop coming back to me. Turn Slugcat into a Slugpup.
No.
Really? You're making me choose between these. I could either be a baby. All lizards can jump. Or I have autism. No, I think this would be funny. I will choose certain doom over becoming a miner again. Oh no! No, the water! My graphics are not happy about this! My graphics. My precious graphics. But why didn't I go to Shaded Citadel? I could have gone to Shaded Citadel. Why did I come here? Yeah, the sun is like, shouldn't be a problem in Shaded Citadel because, well... Pebbles' fat ass is in the way. Rocks will bounce back and forth off the walls indefinitely until they hit the creature, causing significant knockback the creature hit, including myself. This is truly beautiful. Hey guys, come over here, come this way. Truly beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. You know what? I feel like I don't have enough pain in my life, so I want pain. Not because I'm a masochist. I'm not a masochist. I don't know. The doctors say there's no name for my condition. You're making me choose the sad one? Okay, well, I guess... Oh, it's hot even here. It's hot in Topeka. It's hot in Topeka. It is hot in Topeka. Hot in Topeka. There. Into my den. I'm getting way too in character. B is everywhere. No, why is he sad? I think that works. Finally, I can be in my natural habitat. Come here, you. I'm just chilling in Cedar Rapids. That's dangerous. That's very dangerous. Burn. Whoops. You will feast my hunger later on tomorrow. Yes. I am a role player. When the boof is triggered, time stops all creature or slow cat in the current room are killed instantly using dimension 4 slash. I want the boof. I want the boof. That's cool. It just randomly turns into- alright. Let's go see Pebbles. You know what? Let's go see Pebbles. Might as well. Repeat all conversations once. Okay. You know what? Fine. Well... What, you're doing it again already? Come on, I just got up, man. Why are you doing this to me right now? Perfect. You see, this is... You know, sometimes the consequences of my actions aren't always a bad thing. It just keeps coming up. Oh my god. I have burned 14 Muros birds within this time. What have I done? What have I done? Let me in, buddy. I don't usually go this way. Causing a tremor. You know what? I'll take the tremor one. Oh, great. Flying Aquapede. I love this game when it goes at 3 frames a second. Who am I kidding? I've played this game at a worse frame rate. There we go. For some reason, that spider was killing my frame rate. Yes, I want that one. I need double ricochet. Can you- Why do you return to me? I'm not your mother. Don't look at me with those big, beady, empty, soulless eyes. 162 out of 200. Okay. I'm fine with the lizards. Apparently the amount of spiders was killing my FPS. Now, there's a route that completely avoids unfortunate development, right? I'm pretty sure there is. I'll do the bounty hunter one. Fuck it. Oh god, these are all bad. Oh no. Mirrored controls, blurry vision, sometimes my bombs won't explode. These two suck. So, I'll just do that, I guess. I'm so sorry! I wasn't trying to do that. I'm so sorry. A lot more neurons too, goodness. It'll be a long leg through here? My god, there's so many neurons! Big boy is thinky. Big boy is big thinky. He thinky real hard. He thinky real hard at his brain hole. I'm not used to having more than 5 limbs, so... Okay. Oh, this one's got gamer lighting. Awesome. This sounds terrible. Let's take it. Is this reaching you? Oh, I'm mimicking him. I suppose it's only a matter of time before you ended up here. Oh, it's regular artificer speech, okay. It is a citizen ID drum of one of my long departed creators. It seems to have been damaged and imprinted on your signature. Much of the data in the drone has been corrupted. Allow me to do my duties and iterate to resync it to my structure. Man, what a swell guy. Ow. Spidey senses! Give me that. Yes, absolutely. I don't need to read the other ones. Butterfeet? Now I just gotta get rid of the scavs through this stupid area. Oh boy, a present! Oh, they got me that last year. I asked Santa for a booster box and he's like, no, Foxian, you don't get a booster box. You get to die of heatstroke. Yes, teacher, I have a question. Why did it crashed? I was making a joke. You couldn't at least wait till I finished the joke? That's a vortex! That's not what I put in my belly! You know what? Sure. You refuse to let me go to the... you know, the one location that makes the most sense. Thank you. I'm glad we finally see eye to eye on something. This'll be useful, because I'm in Metropolis. Earthquake? Earthquake? Hell! I'm already there. All rooms changed into the Rubicon Palette turns water into lava. Oh my god. Rubicon Palette Metropolis? That sounds terrible. Oh no. Hot boy summer. Who's ready for hot boy summer, everybody? Are you all ready for hot boy summer? I'm ready for all those hot boys in the summer. All the hot guys. I like guys, not boys. Because boys imply that they're, like, young. I love Hollow Knight. You know, ending off the burning in Metropolis, you know, it really ties it together. We're almost there. Almost got it. Alright, neuron slug. Stop bullying him. I'm gonna take this one. Good morning, lizards. How are you? Uh-oh. Did I do it? Did I win? Did we get it? Win! Me, Spider-Man. I did it. Yay! Can this go by faster? I'm just gonna crochet my sweater while I'm waiting for this to happen. Free pick count 1. I don't know what that means, but thank you. Yep. Uh-huh. Yep. Thanks. Perhaps this giant, amazing project can help me bring back the expedition series that I was gonna do. But yeah, that was really cool. I might do this again. In fact, I probably will. I quite enjoyed that. Okay, I'm gonna go lay down and think about my sins. Goodbye. Thanks, Gormond.